Hi everyone. Welcome to today's presentation by the Quad City Symphony Orchestra Woodwind Quintet. We have chosen a number of fun pieces to play for you, and we would love to show you our instruments. But before we begin, I would like for you to take out a sheet of notebook paper or your tablet, and I'd like you to write down a few things that you already know about the Woodwind Quintet. What instruments make up a woodwind quintet? How do they make their sound? I'll be back at the end of the presentation to tell you what to do next. Enjoy the show.
Unlike our friends in the string quartet and the brass quintet, the five members of the woodwind quintet all make our sounds in very different ways. My instrument, the clarinet, is a single reed instrument. I take a reed, blow wind to make it vibrate for sound. One of my favorite things about playing clarinet is that we have so many ways to make sound, and we call some of these ways articulation. For example, if we want to play smooth and connected, we call that legato. When we want to play notes that are separated, maybe even sneaky, we call that staccato. There are so many ways to play notes on our instruments that we can't show them all to you today. But if you listen as we play our different excerpts, listen to see if you hear things played smooth legato or separated staccato.
The bassoon is an example of a double reed instrument, while the clarinet has one wooden reed that vibrates. The bassoon has two. I love that the bassoon is the foundation of the woodwind quintet. Often, composers will have the bassoon carry the beat. When musicians talk about beat, we're talking about the basic measurement of time in music. Beats can be arranged in many different groupings. One of the most common groupings that I love is four. I imagine a parade of bassoonists marching down the street, laying down a steady beat like this.
Like the bassoon, the oboe is also a double reed. The biggest difference is that my instrument and reed are much smaller. The oboe is a very agile instrument that allows me to play the notes very quickly. The word that we use to refer to how fast or slow music goes is tempo. If the music moves quickly, the word we use is allegro. If the music moves slowly, the word we use is largo.
Thank you. the woodwind quintet was made of only single and double reed instruments, there'd be no room for the flute. The flute is an example of what we call an aerophone. Aerophones are instruments in which the musician uses their breath to vibrate the air that's inside the instrument. Have you ever taken a pop bottle and blown your air across the top? Flutes make their sound the exact same way. People often refer to flutists as the stars of the orchestra. I like to think that way because I think flute is awesome. But I think the real reason that flutes are thought of as the stars is because we very often get to play the melody. We call very important musical lines melody. When another musician plays a musical line that supports the melody, that is called accompaniment. When both lines are played together, we create harmony.
What is this instrument even doing here? I thought the horn was a brass instrument. If that's a question you have, I'm here to clear it up. The horn is technically a brass instrument. It's made out of metal, and I have to buzz my lips into a mouthpiece to make sound. The horn is included in the woodwind quintet because the sound of the horn blends well with woodwind instruments. A word we use to talk about how instruments sound is timbre. All instruments sound different, just like all of our voices sound different. The horn's voice blends well and acts as a bridge from the woodwind section to the brass section. Be sure to listen for how composers in our next segment use the different voices in the woodwind quintet.
Thank you. Thank you.
remember that sheet of notebook paper that we had? Well, I want you to turn it over, and I want you to write down some things that you know now about the woodwind quintet and the instruments that make up the ensemble. I hope you enjoyed our presentation, and I would love to see you soon. Thank you.